twice asked Skylar about this. I haven't been keeping track at all.
Okay.
Yeah.
Solid baby.
Hey, you're out of camera.
Snail. Yeah, I'm out now. If there is, then yeah, you can. Alright, yeah. Look at. Can Crows play any melee back here?
What? Who?
Crows.
Oh, Crows? You can play. You play against Flame Geyser. Yeah. Smash Bros.
Alright, I was just wondering, would I be holding a bracket if I did that, or.
No, you won't be.
Yeah, Flame Geyser, you go against Crows.
We gotta use. We gotta get the losers.
Okay.
You're fine.
Lawman loses in melee, too, that's what I'm saying.
Okay, let's look at melee then.
Three Pie versus Snails.
Yeah,
but he's right now.
Okay, yeah, that's okay. No, you don't.
Snails is
right now.
Cool.
I'm
doing good, Jazz.
Yeah. Mm. Around.
There goes Fox.
For melee, it's Chose versus Tux next. Just letting you know.
Shit, yucker!
I can hear the salt from here, fucking.
How
many melee?
Oh no! Iron Eye friend show!
But you don't have to play now, just letting you know.
Nope, can't put up my competition.
Oh, there goes Zelda.
It's been a few months, I'll give you that.
Down smash,
and then he was
fine,
so like he just died.
I thought Snails won that?
Yeah.
Let's
start.
I bet Yoshi's Island just fucked that snake.
Oh my god. That's a pretty fair logic.
No, I just goes.
What?
Are you gonna let them counterpick Pokemon Stadium's
main?
If
you want,
that's
what
I need to main Jigglypuff.
Was it going to soon enough? It's gonna be just 2v1s, Crows. 2v1 PI every time.
I'd be a little fun.
Alright.
Is that what you used?
So we got Snails and Chunine, both mainly Smash Boy plays. I'm surprised Snails has gotten this. But.
Wow, okay,
I'm impressed.
Is he about to get another reversal
with him? Let's see. We haven't switched up. And they messed up the controller points. His Chunine is not Snails on the webcam. But whatever.
You're not doing your job, man.
You can't eat on the job, man. I'm not paying you to eat. Oh, wait.
He says you were.
So. Looks like Chunine has the Peach down. You just down smash literally, and then you win. This good thing Snails doesn't know how to crouch cancel because that would just absolutely eat him up.
That's
You don't want.
I didn't realize.
Right, he just want to do a Randy up smash. Okay, it's forward smash works too. Honestly, anything that Fox breathing on Peach would have killed him.
All I'm saying is sales went positive at the Arcadian. Oh. Yeah, that young 3-2 for ninth place. He clicked on
smash. Dude, he, like, dude, he almost. Energy. That was so close for our free value basket coupon.
No!
Wait, what?
No, he just won down smash. From
wait a minute.
No!
Let's go.
Wait. Snails, wait, Snails, are you Peach?
Yeah.
Oh, I messed up the scoreboard then. Alright, so, Snails is Peach.
Where's my forwarder? Come on, forwarder.
I mean, down smash.
I know, but I landed the forwarder.
You asked.
Yeah.
Alright, so
I'm start using other options.
Oh, why don't you hear this game?
Oh. Yeah, I'm really surprised Snails took that this game now. No, Chunine plays it, like, relatively. Alright. This is a down smash move. He has to steal that down smash so hard that he won't even care 150. That's fine.
Was an
asking, bitch. It looks like. Oh, it looks like Chunine got that.
Is it 1-1 right
now? We're trying to make this set as long as possible. What?
Young bad
Jerry, down smash.
With a plastic knife, good job.
I was like, oh,
we're going to Pokemon League. Let's go.
I said good job.
Thank you.
This is Mom.
Alright, we forgot to update that to Windows 1. Yeah, we did. Alright, good job, Skylar.
That's right, that's a move.
Dang.
Alright. Man, I'm surprised. Alright. I'm still impressed with that game 1 win by Snails.
What?
Put in the Peach?
So much shit.
Cause you're not down smashing more, man. See that? All right, jab up smash. Okay. Just throwing out side smash. All right, you got a sweet spot. Okay, I think that would have killed Peach. I think. Cause I know Ganon's up smash would kill Peach around 60 or 80. Yeah, no, it would kill. Ganon's up smash. We'll kill Peach at 60, assuming you got the very top. Yes, because I'm main gated, man. I mean, you enjoy for the commentary.
Just so everyone knows here, this sir named James over here, he mains Ganondorf.
A side smash again.
I was winning by like 50%, and then I fucking upbeat into the ground and sure you'd be at like 60.
Wait, the Tux win? Or, oh, you won, okay.
I didn't mean to explode up there.
Repipe versus Snails.
Yeah.
And
alright, so I just clicked back onto the stream and I see Snails dying. Oh, okay. It just, that's a 20x exclusive time.
I was like, what in the world?
I don't quite know how to do it, but. Yeah.
I thought it was like doing like Smash 4 like.
Oh, yeah, no. Alright, Snails is just camping for that Stitch. Just ate a random forward smash. I don't see how he did that. You just hold shield, man. Alright, Fox is kind of eating up. Missed a wave dash for that. Alright, good slap.
I don't know how to wave that.
Alright.
Back air.
You got the speech.
Did anyone report Smash 4? Hate beat me 3-0?
Yeah, I reported it. Alright. Man, just trying to do jab up smash. Alright, he got it.
One way or another.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, Chunine is just dancing over the floor. I mean, and Snails is just not down smashing that much.
Let's go!
Oh! Alright, oh, side B. Huh?
That's why I'm just here.
I just like watching people play. I'm still learning either,
right? God damn it. It's best of 5, right?
Yeah, best of 5.
Okay, I'm not here about
you. You got that 2-9? Wait, did
where
you?
Where's your man? We was about to
start.
Yeah.
got that hot close up on Chewy 9 on that webcam.
And then we have the invisible man snails over here.
No man, he's at monitor.
Wait, which monitor is that?
Let's go.
No, he's actually the mug on the table.
He's actually behind the monitor.
He's actually inside that mug because he is a snail.
Alright, he's trying to strike him without smash. Always. Now he's just gonna try to go out up smash it. Yeah. I mean, I bet it'll also work too. Man, dude falling up there. Dude, I'm falling up there.
Let's go.
Let's try to. Oh! Dude, snails has this.
Oh, shit.
I can't see True 9 gain the comeback.
Yeah, 3 viewers.
A total of 3 viewers. One of them being you.
Don't do it!
Oh, no, yeah. Never mind. One of them is.
Are
yeah,
you
two?
Aren't
yeah,
you?
No, one? Yeah, no, I'm not. Well, maybe I'm on.
Wait.
A total of 2.
Did you leave yours on?
I mean, it's on
that.
Nice.
It's right here.
Alright.
No, it's probably on my. I think it's kind of the one that I'm watching, that I have pulled up on the Chrome.
You mean the Twitch?
But yeah.
How would you be a viewer?
Huh?
Pretty sure it doesn't count you as a viewer.
It doesn't? Okay, then we got 3. Alright, Snail's missing a side blade. That's okay. That's right, he got 3 entire stocks to whip with.
Thank you to the 3 people that are actually watching this.
Twice! How is True 9 keeping up? Dude, not down smashing enough. Three times in a row, why don't we go for 4 times? You need more. No, yeah, there you go. But how many boards is here? Board would be so proud. No, that was a hard punish. It's a bracket?
For which one?
You wondering what the bracket's name is?
Yeah.
It should just be SDI Smash Night.
Do I have a melee match?
It's back.
Are you looking for Twitch?
No, I'm looking
for,
I'm
looking for this. Fuck, so you gotta play... You gotta play Chose. Say.
This guy?
Yeah.
Gosh. You wanna go?
Yeah, let's go!
Nice.
Game 5!
He's trying to... These guys are just trying to hold this, trying to get all that shame attention from all 3 viewers we have. Not including my man who has it pulled up on his phone. Supporting the channel.
You're welcome.
Ben's Battlefield. Man. Did you guys play on your
snails. Can you move to your left?
You're right. It's true. It's
wait.
Right.
You're right, then. Sorry. Right,
go.
This is left.
Man, now we can get close up of both of their faces. Wait, we're missing True 9's face. There you go. Like
True 9, you're too tall.
Alright, good start off with that tune-up. Not throw tune-up, but didn't follow up with anything. He just needs to learn how to float. And the game is in the bag. Is he throwing away the stock? No, he's not.
Okay.
Oh, that was a good dash attack? Okay, he missed it.
Come on, Cloud!
Yes. Oh. Really taunted him! This is game 5! Stakes on the line! Both the tenement lives are on the line. He's not even nervous! Just ball smashing him! Just shying him across stage! Do it again! Alright. No, he, okay.
Oh shit!
Oh! Alright. He's surely getting that Battlefield ban now. Okay. Well, at least Snail's got some dash attacks down. Peach has a really nice dash attack. I actually hate it. Just because I can never beat Ifter in his own game. Alright, dash attack. Oh, didn't even follow up after that air dodge. Got it. Alright, good sight,
okay,
Ian Ledge. Alright, down smash. Yeah,
oh,
there
we
go. Now he's getting the hang of the down smash. Alright. True 9 is shake. Alright. Do you like... do like Chunai's approach with the nails. Sadly, a lot of them has been whiffed, but it's doing good. What?
I'm gonna be playing with them for one round.
Yeah, alright, sounds good. Alright. Good conclusion.
Oh god, I got scared.
That dash, that dash dancing is getting to snails. You never see that in Smash Bros. Alright, go up tail. Oh, there. Alright. You can take one more. One more stock. He's gonna get it. Oh! Alright. He can do it. Oh! Amazing tech! Oh! You want Sakurai comboed him. Alright, one more stock. One more.
Damn it! GG's.
Alright. Good game, fellas. Good game.